I thought I would say something. Those that know me know I don't say much. But back home, I'm in church warden. So in the absence of someone better suited, I thought I might say a few words if no one minds. Never thought I would be a soldier. I was never very strong or brave, and what strength I had, I felt came from the Bible, which always seemed pretty clear on the subject. Thou shalt not kill, love thy neighbors as thyself. But I was also taught it was wrong to expect others to fight my battles for me. So I joined the Special Reserve. And sure enough, this war came along, got my call up through the post, and I was scared to come and fight, but I was told I must because it was what God wanted. Because this was a just war, right against wrong, and God would carry me through the storm. Well, so far he has, I suppose. And if life's about learning, I plan to thank the war for already.